See exactly when I woke up today, the exact game I thought I was going to be playing.
Straight up.
Yeah.
Oh, good. Well, I'm glad we figured that out.
Is that a demo? Oh, it's a demo animation.
Just to let you know that you're not actually seeing someone actually play it.
Yeah.
All right. Should we get a new game?
Yep.
All right.
I guess so. So we can go through the rundown of what does what.
Yes. I think you should do the honors.
Of what?
Of playing, of starting this.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
But this controller's so weird. It is pretty, like...
It's pretty comfortable, really.
Yeah, it is. Like, the concept is there.
The A button being the really big button in the middle of the right.
Although it is... Oh, yeah, it is. I thought it said B for a second. Of course, DreamWorks.
Have to get there.
Yeah, we'll skip them. Okay.
Oh, jeez.
That did not waste any time at all.
Hey, cool! Power cards!
You gotta collect three cards.
Three cards.
See, it says to collect three cards.
Oh, I got two.
Oh, this is intense gameplay.
Oh, man. What do you reckon the age group for this game was aimed at?
I don't know. But it has to explain attacking, so... Probably quite young. Oh, you got some monkey coins.
Collect coins to buy items in the souvenir... Okay.
So we have... Okay, so that's your piggy bank. Is the lion.
Yeah.
Marty, or is that Ben Stiller? Let's get Ben Stiller. We'll give them...
This is Chris Rock, I know
this
that.
This is Chris Rock.
Yeah.
And then the lion's Ben Stiller. Can you knock down the gate? Oh, that seems like poor zoo security.
Yeah.
Why is there a balloon?
That's a zebra.
If I pop enough of these balloons, I talk funny.
Oh, good. good.
Oh, did I just get a drink?
I don't think you can use the drink, as you do not have hands. Oh.
But can I make drinks free for everyone? I can. That's a nice little Easter egg.
Hey, Alex! Just the line I wanted to see.
The real voice actors.
Come on, Marty. I remember
your
birthday,
like it.
Okay? You don't have to butter me up.
No, that's not...
I was gonna get into character.
Oh,
there's
some weird ghosting going on.
That'll take its toll, sure.
How many Madagascar movies did they make?
Three, I think.
Three. Jesus.
There's probably gonna be a fourth.
Press the
I only ever watched one.
Find your power cards.
Collect three. Okay.
You gotta jump.
But can I touch water?
Seeing your smiling faces makes it all worthwhile.
What is this? Oh, okay, so it's just like a 3D platform, so it doesn't look too bad, really.
No. Like, it's not horrible to control either.
No, it's so nice honestly, to interact it's... with the fans. And I know we were told not to say this, is a lot easier to control than Scott Pilgrim was.
It's good Joel's not here, we can talk smack about Scott Pilgrim all we want.
And there's no fall damage either.
No. Because apparently, I guess, no, lion is in the form of cat, is it?
Yeah, it is.
It is?
Yeah. It's a big cat.
More cat. We've got 9 lives. So. By default.
It's got a little golf course.
Where is his last card?
I don't know. It wasn't at the very, very top, was it? No, you jumped off that.
Yeah, but I missed.
See, there's buttons. See on the bottom right? Bottom right of the screen, there's like a button there next to the door. Oh, there's the card there. That was easier. What's your power? Is it roaring?
Probably. Oh, yeah, we're about to find out.
Oh, double jump.
Double jump, okay.
Now you should be able to get some extra A's. At the top of your jump, just press that freaky jump button again to somersault to higher places.
Freaky jump button again.
Oh,
now let's see you jump through the rainbow
okay.
ring.
Okay, so ledge grabbing exists. So jump, go, go, go.
Oh, no, that was appalling.
That was really bad. See, the ghosting's on the birds. It must be the skybox.
Something's not right there. It's like there's a shadow in the sky for some reason. I just skipped something.
Jump through the 7 rings.
Look how they spelled through.
Oh. Is it bad that my brain didn't process that?
Is it like talking slang or something?
I don't know. Maybe it's because it's shorter.
Gosh. Ow.
Are the birds attacking you?
Yes.
I don't think there's a death system. It's just... Oh. You didn't have to unlock roaring.
No.
But you did have to unlock kicking for a horse creature.
Alright.
You got this.
Oh, beautiful.
Ah, and you got all the coins too. What's that? Oh.
Oh.
Okay. Those what does that achieve?
Can
you stand? Oh!
Hey.
Okay. So it's a pretty decent little collectathon, really.
Yeah.
Now, show them who's king. Get on your pet. Get on your pedestal.
Oh, there's buttons. There's buttons. What? You're missing more buttons. There's a button there.
Ooh. Don't lock me in.
Let's see if there's more buttons. There's one there. And there. Get all the money you can, and we're gonna need this.
Are we?
Probably. They wouldn't give us money and not a purpose to it, would they?
No.
Hit start.
What is start?
It's the only button in the middle. A souvenir shop. Oh, no. Do it after the level.
Yeah, we'll do that.
I'm actually really interested to see how this game goes.
I'm not gonna lie, I'm not hating this.
It's a pretty decent little platform.
I gotta get to the top.
And do your raw bit.
Oh, right, yeah. Now I'm with it. I remember this.
Oh, gold, my team.
Am I here?
Yeah, you're there. It's the top.
Smooth as animation. Here, I'll let you
have it. Okay.
So I don't think you can actually die in this game.
At least not in the safe confines of the zoo.
Yeah.
It's a balloon.
Do you think, like, this will end up kind of like a Lego game, where you're all together and you can change between different characters and their skill sets?
What is this?
I love this game!
Did you find an Easter egg? Oh!
Yes! What the hell is this?
This is amazing. Oh, so good.
I found a mini game!
Jay's gonna get you. Oh no!
Okay.
You're in a glitch. He's gonna. Oh.
I got him. I think he got me a little bit. What's the lightning do? Is this Pac-Man?
Is this Tank Pac-Man?
Oh, yep, it is. Oh, it's a speed boost.
Too much speed boost?
This is actually really fun. Oh, it's like a tower.
Oh, so you gotta defend the tower. Okay.
Oh, this is really cool. Get out of there. I'm kind of growing bored of this very quickly, but.
Yeah.
I'm impressed by the fact that it exists. Let's just get out of there. Okay. I found an arcade cabinet, everyone!
I just love the fact that a zebra can play an arcade game.
I think he couldn't figure out how to get a drink. I don't care. What?
What?
Win the race. Okay. I see a clear biological advantage to.
I can use my attack by pressing the attack.
Hippos run fast, don't they?
If they eat chili.
This feels like they're on fire.
This is like Mario Kart.
What? How is it like Mario Kart?
Little spicy pepper, should I get you?
With the boosts. Oh. What if I can drift around the corner?
Like drift on around.
I can't jump.
No, you just what? Power through.
The chili is just terrifying. Find a secret again?
No, I think. Oh, so that was lap two, so you're in your last lap now.
Okay, we got this. I don't know what this game is. Oh, I'm losing.
Well, yeah, you're falling behind.
Out of the way, pigeons.
Oh, get the chili.
Oh, without the chili, you are useless.
Oh, no.
Oh, dear. Oh dear.
I don't want to see this race again, Mitchell.
No. Alright, I got this. All right.
Yeah.
We got this.
Oh, you got this in the bag now.
Don't jinx me, please.
Cry machine.
Nailed it.
Wasn't even close.
Okay. I don't understand what the point of that was.
I don't remember that happening in the movie either.
Pretty sure they don't have a racetrack set up for the humans to race the animals. For their own strange pleasure. Nope, I want the balloon, thank you. I want him to, and I quote, talk funny.
Oh, You just kick a little child.
Yes.
What you guys up to?
That's all right.
Here we go. These guys got their own movie too.
What?
So many mini games.
Do I hold it? I do.
Not quick enough, son. The fish will grab the bit.
Why is one red?
I think I meant to catch the red one.
That my dog could
go,
beat up
go,
birds.
Go, go. Whatever. Oh, the like controls are inverted.
Technique, son.
Get three green
Let's
fish.
See you land that green
I see no oh. fish.
You've caught the wrong color fish.
Oh! Where are the green fish? There. Go. One.
Gosh.
Steadfast, soldier.
Do they just
Steadfast.
Change color?
I think so. I don't think I've ever heard of a green fish.
Surely there's one in Finding Nemo somewhere.
I think the one that's been like diseased is slightly green. Come on, there it is. Go. Woo! Two redfish.
We're only red herring.
Oh. Come here. Alright, alright, we got this. This is probably the best fishing game I've ever played.
Really?
Yeah.
Did you ever play, you know what we should get? One of those. The actual fishing game that came out.
Oh, the Sega fishing with the controller for it.
Yeah, how good would that be?
Acquire the stuffed animal decoy.
Probably very bad, actually.
Probably. Oh, now I throw at children.
Oh, they're stealing all their goodies.
It's a balloon.
Won't you pop the balloon?
This is pleasing to me.
We got a hat.
Hats, right.
There's a hat. Yeah.
Just hook that small child in the face. There's a glasses. That's money.
No quitting.
Money.
Money's important.
Where's it? Yeah, money is important probably. Where's the hat? There he is. You ready? I missed. This kid is too fast.
There you go.
Got him.
Let's see if you can find him.
Chloe just doesn't notice.
Alright, that was a kid with the glasses before.
Yeah. Oh man, this spinning around is messing with my head a little bit.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Are you easily dizzy?
Now get me up.
No, not usually, but this game for some reason.
Let's see if you can see a kid with big glasses. Amongst the blobs of people.
Steadfast, soldier! Steadfast!
The blobs of people. Is that one there? Oh no, that's a bird. Never mind.
Get the bird. Come on. I need a bucket.
Two, three, four.
There. Nice.
That was some first class.
Those penguins are cooking something up.
What the fuck?
Almost enough.
You just saw all that through that little hole in the wall.
A tiki to restore a point of lost health. So maybe there is, like, oh, God.
Press your attack button to spin that garbage out of your cage. Unless you like those germs.
Oh, this is David Schwimmer, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah. No, wait, David Schwimmer's an ice age.
Which, David Schwimmer's, Friends, isn't it? Ross from Friends?
Yeah.
Yeah, then that's David Schwimmer.
Oh.
Oh, he needs to get 50 garbage out of his pen because he's a hypochondriac. Wow, this does not give me enough time.
I don't understand what you're doing.
I see giraffes do this all the time in the wild.
Yeah.
They're like germs with wings and beaks. Beaks!
Oh, Jesus!
45 out of 50. 29.
At last, the
did you get it?
Crew.
I think so.
Look at his neck there. Did you see that?
Yeah, it's all janky and weird. Oh. I'm actually really enjoying this.
It's pretty fun.
There you go.